Hey guys, welcome to my new Let's Play. We're going to play Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. I love this game so very much. As you can see, on my first save, I actually played it on hard and beat it in 23 hours. So I have already played it. I love the music in this game, it's pretty awesome. But I love this game because it's like that. It totally has like a cheesy 80's sci-fi movie. It's just awesome. So let's launch a new game, and I will pick save 2, and we'll do it hard again, and see how it goes.
I'm
gonna record like 3 or 4 videos today. I already stayed at Miami finale, but get my time so I can stop. Went to about 12 minutes apiece because I have to drive for an hour out of my way to work and back. I won't feel like recording while I'm gone, so I'll try and record about 3 or 4. Go ahead and render them tonight, and then upload them each following day when I get home from work. So I hope everybody enjoys it. I know it's another first-person shooter, but I kind of just want to play this because if you haven't played it or if you don't have a computer, you can run it. Which I don't know how it'll do when I record, but it played fine when I played it before. So. Let's go. Yeah, this is so awesome. Love it. Love it. Love it. Hopefully my voice will come in okay. I'm having the worst trouble with this mic. I don't know why. If I turn it up, it makes it sound like I got the mic in my mouth and I'm going with it. And other ways, it doesn't really catch my voice really well. So. Let's see, play your game your way. In your underwear, naked, clothed, we're open world that way. Oh good, because I'm naked. I'm not naked. Sniper rifles, close range weapons when you accidentally select the wrong gun. new quests are quests that aren't old. I love this. I liked Far Cry 3. I haven't completed it all the way yet. But I honestly wish they would have just made a full version of this game. The Far Cry 3 game. It would be so awesome. It's ridiculous how awesome it is. It also takes forever for it to load, so. Sorry! Yay, Cyber Eye. I'm glad that it does stuff. Well, hopefully it'll load here in a minute. Come on, load! I know you can do it. I know, yes they do. Thank you, game. Come on! I don't know why it takes so long for this one to load. It didn't take this long when I tried a test run of Far Cry 3 and started recording, so I don't get it. Enemies in range can be shot. I got that. There we go. Yes.
Space.
The final front, I mean, wrong thing. Sorry.
Earth.
2012-13.
In the near future, at the end of the 20th century.
Sort of stuff. Hiroshima. Just listen to the awesome music in this game.
Nuclear
awesome.
War has engulfed the planet. Radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Sweet. All this game needs is Arnold Schwarzenegger and Chuck Norris and Steven Seagal and Jean-Claude Van Damme having a fist fight in the background.
Main cortex online.
That would be awesome.
Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now.
It's not theta waves.
Induce delta. Keep them under 0.5 pulses.
Ah, my eye.
Limb actuators online.
Yo, Joe.
Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program.
Not the program. Send me back
Welcome
in time
back,
to catch
Rex
some person.
You are a four now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Hell yeah. Cyber awesome. Ah, cutscenes.
Wakey-wakey, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders down.
What's with his face?
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation.
I love to penetrate. Let's
full
go.
Lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert, alert. Light arms got it detected.
How's that supposed to be like a Red Widow?
Is no longer a stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means?
Mean you gonna die.
Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Hell yes, I love this part. Ready? 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 Let's kill some stuff. Woo! Hold on. Let's see. I think I got the sound down too low. Let's see. Yeah, I ruined the totally awesome thing. Let's turn it up a little bit. There we go. Okay. Alright, now let's kick ass. Kick ass! Woo! Pull up crap, because it's fun. Die. If you get an achievement for blowing up all the orangey things that can blow up or not, but by God, if it has an orange glow on it or a red glow, it's explosive. Die. I love you, game. Same. Not creepy, man.
Down now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find a bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
I have throwing stars. Hell yes. Listen to that badass music. It's badass. Hopefully it won't take it forever to load. That right there doesn't tell you that's one of the greatest games ever made.
Activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Code.
Acknowledge. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
demonstrate your ability to read. Hey.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Alright.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
That's right.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Alright.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Alright.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Yes. D2Q.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Let's go kill some guys.
I could use a bolt.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
Guy's heart. Okay. All right, let's tag some people.
No.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Okay, let's pull out our D20. See you there. See if I can. All right, roll save versus death. You failed.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all soul, brother.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Alright, let's see if I can do this better than the last time.
It's not work when it's fun.
Alright, let's grab these hearts. Trust me, they're important.
Oh, nasty.
Heart's important.
Heartbroken?
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Right. Let me turn up the volume a little bit more. Let's see. I was afraid the volume would be so loud you couldn't hear me. But I'll turn it up just a little bit more. Let's see. Options. Tail. Okay. Don't want the volume to be too low. This has got really good effects. All right.
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Let's see. Fills up. Okay. Shoot your weapon. Aim down sights. Blah, 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 blah. Kobayashi Cyborg lubricating your future. These objects and environments covered. Okay. Press to throw a grenade. Hold the coat. I got you. Walking over by example. Okay. Yes. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alrighty.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
Alright, well, sadly, I have to end the video here. But when we come back, we will kill lots of stuff. Until then.